art to tell a story about adventure and how and when adventure happens for me. Whether I'm cycling in America or Europe or Asia, I cherish the unexpected part of the journey. The flat tire, getting lost, even when I crash, because it is in these times that I am the most vulnerable and therefore open to the kindness and generosity of others. It is also a great way to let go, to be creative, and to lose control. To make myself vulnerable in unpredictable times, I find that the most magical interactions and results can happen.